encima a vos. That's it. Female ward. What? Of course it wouldn't be this easy, would it? Go back that way where the beef face is. Which other way is that? To the female ward. Yeah?
You're beginning to understand, but not yet.
Oh, okay.
Even great. Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon, this way, revelation is at hand.
Didn't run very well, didn't I? Upper floors to reach Father Martin. Upper floors. Yeah, we'll just avoid that way. Okay, maybe not. I need to use the upper floor. There's a dude around. And he doesn't sound happy. But this looks like the way I should be going, really. A beef face again. I swear that dude loves me. Oh, beefy, beefy baby! Beefy baby! You can't get out that way. Just... why send me this way? Definitely that door. We're all lighted. My beef face will be. I'll just shoot her. Can I use that to get upstairs? Appears to be anything that will let me go upstairs. Or like, if I could go in the laundry chute, can I? No? Not gonna let me in there. No. Oh. That'll be quite useful. Drop there. Hmm? coming up, mate. Find me the key, you know. A bit more useful. Just saying. There. They're trying to tell me something because there's a cross there. Pray for revelation. Pray to one. Oh, stop pressing the F button. Right, let's go out this door then. Pull this across here. Don't think you need to see me do every little bit. Back into the room to try to collect those fuses again. I forgot how to use. Oh, look at my stuffy taker. It's beautiful. Got one last fuse to go. I know it's at the end of this corridor. It's that one. Don't look at me. Go on. Oh. You're going exactly where I need to go, aren't you, you little bastard? Right. Good for freedom. Dude passes by, he's fine, here in the middle. Don't have any issues with him. Want the other guy to definitely not be near me. I'm safe actually. How's last views? Oh god. You've probably attracted him, haven't you? No? Dude, he's just a bit special. A special dude. Okay. I've had entrance. Right. I'm gonna reload just before I do this bit. Here we go, let's get them all in. story, wasn't it? Down these stairs that I fell, like the duffel the fall jumps from. How do I get back in? Oh, it's just as simple as moving the door. Right. Where was it from here? Is it in this room? Laundry that way. Way? Is it? I can't remember. No, not that one. That's a toilet, so it's definitely just keep going down this corridor. Laundry room. Right, I'll have your key. Battery, thank you. How do I go from here? I don't know. I don't know where to go from here. He's there, isn't he? Shit! What the fuck's going on now? Oh hey! I'm at the Jorzell Bunny! Let me come on through here, I can't see a thing. But get off me. Get off me. Yeah, this ain't fun. This ain't fun, baby. This ain't fun for me, baby, baby. This ain't fun for me, baby. Whoa, what's going on here? I don't know where I'm going with this. I literally just run in circles around this dude. Back in the laundry room. What am I playing at? Oh fudge, yeah, just lock myself in. I gotta die now. Run in circles around you, baby! Oh, that did not work. I did not. Oh my god, I've got stuff in that. Running around, running around in the dark. Oh, so I got a dark heart. Don't know why I'm going down the stairs. Cause I shit my underwear. This? Something about paperclips. Nazi war crimes. I'm not actually interested in that one. Anyway! Don't know if this is the way I'm supposed to go. But that was something new, hey? That battery over there. Because I could do that. Hi! Thank you! So I've got a key. I don't know how I'm supposed to be using this key. So where? Um chasing her finish? Just him knocking his head against the wall or whatever, isn't it? Just him knocking his head. So I need to come out the way I came in. Which is the stairs. Which floor am I on? That's perhaps the right thing to ask. Chasing me down that floor, wasn't he? He's chasing me down several floors, to be honest. Right. This bit, right, should open this. Yay. Not another one. I'm not very good at these jumps, man. Well, I'm gonna leave that here for now. Next episode, we will continue to follow the blood and hopefully get the hell out of here. Well, it'll be the next few episodes. Until then, anyway. Goodbye!